especially now at the end of this year, one of the things we're taking a look at is developing yourself professionally, developing yourself personally, heading into the next year really motivated. But more than just motivation is really identifying your motive for action. And what I'll encourage you to consider as you're going into the final months of 2012 is this concept of taking a look at productivity and performance as a theme, as a real big area for you to dive into and move forward with. And a couple of the things that I'll ask you to think about is really managing the projects, the products that you launch, looking back over the past 10, 11, 12 months, and really that self-assessment. Were the projects that I was invited to participate in, were the products that I was a part of creating on course for me? Did I move my own mission forward? In the book, Your Best Just Got Better, one of the things that I talk about in chapter 7 is identifying, clarifying your own so that. It's more than just that motivation, inspiration. It's really the raison d'etre, right? It's kind of why you're here doing what you're doing. And by taking a look at the way that you're working. And one of the things that I'm seeking is really taking a look at the opportunities. And I know that opportunities come from managing three things really well: my efficiency, my effectiveness, and my objectives. And the more that I can get in line with how I'm managing my efficiency, my effectiveness, and my objectives, I create the space, I create room for those kinds of things. The Ideal Day campaign is a perfect example of this. And if you haven't been there yet, what I'd invite you to do is to go to your web browser and type in shareyouridealday.com. And there you're going to see some other examples of people who have sat down for 15 minutes. That's all we ask, is you sit down with a pen and a paper and 15 minutes, and you script out your own ideal day. Now, how would you start to get ideas? How would you start to build a vision of where you could be going, where you could be 1 year or 18 months or 36 months from now? And I'm going to encourage you to look into three things for the next few months. One is going to be one-to-one mentoring. In January of 2013, we're launching a brand new that year's mentoring program where I'm going to work individually with 10 people. But it's just as easy for you to go out and find someone who can act as a coach, a mentor, a colleague, someone who's going to encourage and push on you. If possible, go to some kind of a regular meetup, a regular meeting, a regular program with individuals. And one of the things that I found is if I'll commit to meeting with 3, 4, or 5 people, say it's once every 6 weeks, and say it's just for half an hour. And over the years, I've done this via Skype. I've done this via live Hangouts. I've done this. Nowadays, we've been playing around with Google Hangout, where we can get a bunch of people together. But the commitment here is that this group of people, us, we're going to meet regularly and talk about a theme or an idea. And then, of course, the third one is sign up for some seminars. Sign up for some workshops. Already, and this is November of 2012, I'm already registered for 11 days of seminars in 2013. I'm going to South by Southwest. I'm going to TED Active. I've got a couple more one-day conferences on my calendar. I know for me, I've got to get out there and I've got to keep on learning. And the whole idea here is to build the potential of having a new idea, to set the stage so that a new thing is possible. It could come in. And the three areas that you know I study, that you know I'm interested in, if you read the book, Your Best Just Got Better, you've got plenty of ideas to work with this. But the first one is really that efficiency and effectiveness. Am I working as smart as possible? Am I moving through the day getting the right things done, prioritizing effectively, prioritizing efficiently? The second thing that I'm looking at is how am I casting the vision a little bit bigger? What mentors can I meet with? What groups can I talk to? What books can I read? What magazines can I subscribe to? And I've always said that if it's possible, go subscribe to 2 or maybe 3 magazines just on the outside verge of your own areas of interest, just outside what you might normally find yourself being interested in. And what you can find is that's a way to build connections. And the third thing that I'm looking at is how can I build the new levels of contribution, of paying it forward, of giving back, of whatever it is that you call that experience you have when you get to take of the overflow. You get to provide people with more of what you already have. You know, with the uber connectedness that we all have of sharing ideas, I share emails, I share meetups, I share all kinds of phone calls and things that we can do, documentation, things that we can give one another to enhance that directed move toward being more productive. So I wish you the best. I hope that you get some ideas from the materials here. There's a ton more that you can engage in. Please go over to the website, womackcompany.com, and do subscribe to the Womack Report. This is a weekly email that I send out. It's short, less than one screen of email. And in there, I usually direct your focus towards some research that we're doing, some area that we're exploring, and it's always around this concept of being as productive as possible. I'll always continue bringing to you the case studies that I can find, asking you the questions, getting from you the examples of what's working. The more ideas that we can generate about how we can build ourselves up, we can build ourselves forward, the better. And if you have an illustration or an example of something that you've done using the book Your Best Just Got Better, we would love to hear that. Please do send us a note. Let me know by phone or email or write me a letter. But we'd love to hear your stories of what you're doing, of how you're doing it, and how we can be of service. Thank you so much.